I'm here in El Paso in our metal stamping department, and today I'm going to be installing this Leviton three-phase motor starter switch in my brand new Leviton manual motor starter box, which is a NEMA Type 1 metal enclosure. Let's get started. With any job, you want to remember safety first. Make sure you shut off the power to anything you're working on. In this case, my power comes from a plug, and I went ahead and unplugged it. Now I'm going to take off the cover, and we can wire up our motor starter switch. The first step you're going to want to do is take your two green wires, or your ground wires, and wire them to your box. Now I've gone ahead and put terminal lugs on each wire, and I'm going to go ahead and slide that on my ground screw, the green screw in my box, and taking a Phillips head screwdriver, I'm just going to tighten them down. There we go. Before I wire up the motor starter switch, I want to go ahead and point out the designations on the back of the switch. You have T1, T2, and T3, L1, L2, and L3. The T designates your terminal leads, which are your wires coming from your motors. L designates your line, or your power in. So we know that these wires are going to be on the L side, and these wires are going to be on the T side. Let's go ahead and make our terminations on the motor starter switch. So I've just finished making my last termination, and it doesn't matter where the black, red, or white go. What matters is that the two sides, your L side and your T side, are identical. This way, your power and your motor are in phase together. Now, it's always a best practice when installing a device to take a piece of electrical tape and wrap the device to prevent the terminals from being exposed and touching anything inside of the box. So now we're ready to go ahead and mount the device. So I'm just finishing mounting the device. There we go. Now I'm going to take my cover, place it right on, nice tight fit. Take my two screws, make sure I line up the box. Taking my Phillips head screwdriver, screw the cover on. Look at that, looks sharp. Let's go ahead, plug it in, and see how it works. So I've gone ahead and plugged it in. Look at that, running good, running smooth. Another satisfied motor. Have a great day.